VulnDB is the most comprehensive and timely source of vulnerability intelligence available, with over 74,000 additional vulnerabilities not found in the frequently relied upon Common Vulnerabilities and Exposures (CVE) database. A subscription to VulnDB allows organizations to search and be alerted on the latest vulnerabilities, both in end-user software and third-party libraries or dependencies. And with the VulnDB app and VulnDB add-on, this highly actionable information about the latest insecurity vulnerabilities can be easily integrated into your Splunk software environment. The VulnDB add-on works with the VulnDB API to load data from VulnDB into your Splunk software and make it available for a variety of purposes, ranging from proactive notifications of new vulnerabilities to data enrichment applications supporting threat and incident management processes. The VulnDB app provides a convenient overview of the newest vulnerabilities that matter to you, organized by severity, classification, product, and a number of other useful criteria. The app allows you to select the time frame of interest to you and provides a variety of insightful trends and analyses. Now, with the VulnDB add-on, all of the rich vulnerability metadata provided by VulnDB is also available within Splunk software. That allows Splunk Enterprise and Splunk Cloud customers to combine the extensive vulnerability intelligence from VulnDB with other datasets to easily understand and address critical issues in their environment. Customers can quickly identify vulnerabilities associated with software installed on an asset, find the assets impacted by a vulnerability, and monitor for new vulnerabilities that impact their environment. Get the VulnDB app and VulnDB add-on for Splunk software today and see for yourself how you can take advantage of better vulnerability data to improve operational decisions.